Reportedly, Tata Motors launched the top-end variant of diesel automatic in India for a price of Rs. 8.07 lakhs. Based on XT trim of the lineup, it is named as XTA and comes pricier by Rs. 70,000. Hence, for this huge price tag, buyers will now be able to enjoy a number of features like Harman infotainment system, adjustable driver's seat, defogger, daytime running lights, airbags and more. For the petrol heads, there aren't amendments reported in the engine bay. In fact, the same gearbox called AMT is once again fitted in the bay to claim the title of India's cheapest diesel automatic car. Feel free to pen down your thoughts in the comments section below.